for joining us. Time is the most precious thing, and we really appreciate you spending your time with us this evening. Perhaps there isn't yet a rainbow in this nation.
The national anthem was a tool for the transition period. It has now become a permanent fixture. Our white compatriots are trying to sing the African vernacular part of the national anthem.
Inequalities are also amplified there around the issue of land. And when it comes to young people, I appreciate their inputs because they're disruptive.
But the level of commitment to that freedom in our lifetime and they achieved, I don't think we are carrying that responsibility.
Thank you very much for your participation and your very insightful views. And to you, the wonderful audience who took your time to be here, Nkosi, siyabulela, re a leboga, ho menahane.